With the World Bank predicting a decelerated global economic growth rate for both 2022 and 2023, what consequences would this have on otherwise thriving for-profit corporates and institutions such as the First National Bank of Botswana, who announced a 38% profit after tax for their half year ended 31 December 2021. Watch First Issues on Tuesday, 8 p.m. This program is brought to you in association with First National Bank of Botswana.
FNB, how can we help you?